Ronnie came out of the West and made a local DJ. He came to make his fortune and broke down L.A. He didn't have a friend there, just a lot of faith, so he had to live out of the carpenter case. He was gonna be an actor, gonna be a real big star. Well, things went well, had a look to himself, so he kept on working and he bought an oil well.
That heckler was never heard from again.